Another year has come and gone, but I prefer to think of it as having completed another 940 million kilometer orbit around that 4.5 billion year old star that we call the sun. This month, we spot some eastern constellations, spy the planet of robots, gaze upon two different meteor showers, and learn about the winter solstice. All this and more if we just take some time to look up.